miss.
Ride with me in a crew. This was before you showed up.
Okay.
And he was like, so I heard you're in the league now. That's cool. So, you need anyone else in your crew? And I was like, don't need no punk-ass losers like you two. I got my new crew, and we're doing great without you. Your sorry asses would never even got near the league without me dragging you up in the first place.
What do you say?
I don't know. I might drop my phone on the floor and crack the screen, but it was worth it.
Just so long as you're happy with your life choices.
Today.
We'll be right back.
Honor. How's life off the grid?
Busy, busy. But I got a little time on my hands, so I was wondering. This girl in your crew, Anna Rivera?
Yeah.
She single?
Yeah. I've never heard her talk about a date.
So you think I should give her a call, or...?
She probably got more information on more people than anyone in this town. Haven't you checked her out online? Analyzed her profile?
Yeah, but that only tells you so much. You actually know her.
And I say go for it. No harm in asking her.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Thanks.
Great.